This morning in beautiful you, the holiday season means plenty of Christmas office parties. And when you're thinking about what you'll wear to the next event, you may find yourself stumped on what to do with your hair and makeup. Well, here to share some simple, yes, I said simple, and beautiful ideas with us is Krista Cimino from Per Caso Salon. Good morning.
Good morning. How are you?
Good. How are you? I have to say, right off the bat, these ladies look fantastic, and they look like they're ready to just go out and enjoy the night.
Absolutely. Absolutely. That's what we're here for today. We're actually here to showcase some holiday glam hairstyles that you can take to any event or party that you may have coming up this season.
Nice.
So this is Sabrina.
Okay.
And what we did with Sabrina here is we gave her a very vintage inspired hairstyle.
I'm noticing some of the curls up at the top.
Yes, it's absolutely stunning. Mm-hmm. It is something that is very big right now. And as a matter of fact, I recently went to a party myself with this exact look. Felt amazing in it. It's very feminine, very flirty, mm-hmm. and extremely glamorous.
Yeah, just a couple simple curls here and the makeup. Simplistic.
Absolutely.
Going with that vintage feel.
Yes, exactly. You wing the eyeliner a little bit, you give a bright red lip, it perfect match.
Just enough.
Just enough.
All right, what do
this
we have
is
next?
Jessica. And mm-hmm. with Jessica, what I wanted to do here was give her something a little more classic and elegant. Mm-hmm. So basically I curled her entire head.
Yeah, let's see some of the back of that.
And
that's
I just
beautiful.
Pinned small sections to create this really full, bold look that you see here.
Does she have thick hair
she
to begin
has
with?
Very thick hair, but you can do this with any type of hair texture or
and create that
exactly.
volume.
Exactly. So I mean this goes with any outfit. You can take this to any event, any party. Mm-hmm. It's perfect.
I think it's nice too because you can maybe even play around with an accessory or two.
Absolutely. Any of these hairstyles you see today or anything that we can do in the salon, you can always accentuate with a beautiful accessory. We have tons mm-hmm. of stuff in stock, as a matter of fact, in the salon. Very crystal, very beautiful, shiny pieces that always accent a hairstyle beautifully.
Especially for the Christmas season.
Absolutely.
Everyone likes to glitz it up a
Absolutely.
Little bit if they don't do it normally.
Definitely. Definitely.
And how about our last model
and
here?
And so this is Anna.
She does have a hairpiece.
She has a hairpiece, yes. I really wanted to showcase that beautiful curl that she mm-hmm. has in her hair. And it's a very romantic style. I wanted to keep it simple but still very glamorous. And she looks stunning.
How long does hairstyles like this take? Because I have to say, if you're trying to get out the door and get to the next party, you don't
Absolutely.
Want to take too long.
Something like this, as a matter of fact, maybe 20 minutes to yourself at home. I mean, all we basically did was curl her entire head with a large barrel iron. Mm-hmm. We pinned it off to the side, and I just added that little hairpiece for a little extra glam.
You know what? That is something simple that can take a everyday look.
Absolutely.
And jazz it up. And
Absolutely.
I think that's nice. You said you can take any of these
hairstyles
and bring them to what types of parties? I mean, I feel like they're acceptable to even meet the parents for the holidays.
Absolutely. Mm-hmm. I mean, anything from, you know, a social event, you have business holiday parties coming up. Mm-hmm. New Year's Eve is a big event that's coming
up. That's a huge one.
And I mean, something like Sabrina's wearing is perfect for something like that. When you want to get a little mm-hmm. more dressy, a little more glamorous, and just feel a little more feminine.
Nice. We love those. Well, all excellent looks. Of course, they can be done at Per Caso Salon. And if you want to learn more about the salon, we'll post more information on our website. Just go to WPRI.com and click on the Rhode Show.